I think we're doing a great job. You know, there's the difficult times or transitional periods, but they're not for a full 15 minutes. Kids are doing a great job of wearing their mask and keeping socially distanced. I think our classrooms have done a great job. Our teachers have done a great job of making sure their classrooms are set up in a safe manner. And, you know, I think we're trying to make sure, like the pep rally today is a virtual pep rally, and we're trying to take care to make sure that what we do is safe but effective and at the same time to the spirit of the school. I think, you know, we're following the guidelines. There's no handbook to this, so there's no prior knowledge. You know, we're dealing with information as it comes in. And that's kind of one of the interesting things about COVID is every few weeks the rules change. I mean, each school is its own LLC, so each school has been able to set up kind of their own plan. There's been a lot of conversation between schools, between administrations at each level, trying to figure out what best practices are. And, you know, we're spread out over a large diocese from Ogden all the way down to Juan Diego at the far south end. And that's a lot of different localities and a lot of different codes as far as color. So, you know, I think everybody's doing the best they can. And I think students are at the center of everybody's concern.